Hey there. Today, I'm diving into a hot topic that's been making waves across the United States, bipartisan gun safety legislation. From Texas to Tennessee, and even Michigan, states traditionally known for their strong pro-gun stances are rethinking their approach. Let's break it down. First stop, Texas. In a state where gun rights are almost a cultural cornerstone, the Texas Legislature's Bipartisan Committee has advanced a bill to raise the minimum age to purchase AR-15-style rifles. This move comes in response to several tragic shootings, including the devastating incident at an Allen shopping center that claimed 8 lives. The use of AR-15 rifles in these tragedies has forced lawmakers to confront the issue head on. It's a significant shift for a state dominated by Republicans, reflecting a broader national conversation about gun safety. The emotional weight of these events is pushing even the most staunch gun rights supporters to reconsider their positions. Next, let's talk about Tennessee. A Vanderbilt University survey revealed that a whopping 72% of respondents support red flag laws to prevent gun violence. This support jumps to 75% when the focus is on preventing school shootings. It's a remarkable finding in a conservative state showing that public sentiment is increasingly in favor of gun restrictions. This shift is making gun safety a top priority for many voters and could influence future elections and legislative agendas. Now, on to Michigan. Governor Gretchen Whitmer recently signed a red flag law, also known as Senate Bill 83. This law allows for the confiscation of firearms from individuals deemed a threat to themselves or others. It provides a legal mechanism for early intervention, aiming to reduce suicides, save lives, and prevent dangerous individuals from possessing firearms. Michigan joins a growing list of states adopting similar measures, striving to balance Second Amendment rights with public safety concerns. But the momentum doesn't stop there. The Biden administration's gun safety law, enacted 2 years ago, has led to over 500 federal charges and has prevented around 800 firearm sales to prohibited buyers under 21. The law focuses on closing loopholes, combating firearms trafficking, and providing funds for mental health care in schools. While the debate remains polarized, these actions highlight ongoing efforts to enhance gun safety on a national level. Lastly, New Jersey's Congressman Josh Gottheimer is making waves by pushing for stricter gun control legislation at the federal level. After a court decision overturned New Jersey's ban on AR-15 rifles, Gottheimer rallied lawmakers, law enforcement, and advocates to support measures like enhanced background checks and a federal ban on assault weapons. His efforts underscore the urgent need for bipartisan support to enact common sense gun safety measures. So what's the takeaway? Across the U.S., there's a growing bipartisan push for gun safety legislation. Whether it's raising the purchase age for certain firearms, enacting red flag laws, or enhancing background checks, states are taking significant steps to address gun violence. It's a complex issue with deep-rooted beliefs and emotions on all sides, but the willingness to find common ground is a hopeful sign. That's it for today. Stay informed, stay safe, and let's keep the conversation going. See you next time.